so sad. My meditations on the nation making me so mad, so motherfucking mad. I wish it wasn't so. I wish that things were different. Wish that Bernie was the president, now, but he isn't. Seen a lot of things, but I know one thing for sure. I'm tired of all the census readers, poverty and war. In these times of need, we need folks that can be decisive. What we have are dangerous fools that prove divisive, enticing the worst of folks that come to the light. Someone sees a conflict, rage, fear, and strife, but not me, not in my life. No, I refuse it. I'ma stay in tall amidst this chaos and confusion. Delusions of grandeur leading to destitution. Proving the fools in power don't have the solution. Vaguely a maniac's making all the decisions, thinking opinions are fact, and facts are opinions, holding dominion over the future of the planet. I wish I wasn't so pissed, but fuck,
my
I can't.
My meditation of the nation making me so sad. My meditation of the nation making me so mad.
Fucking mad when the wise are silent, the fools they multiply worse. Nelson Mandela for the day that he died, so realize pride comes before the fall. Sucks when you the fact checker when facts don't matter at all. But check this, for the record, climate change is real, it's caused by human activity. So learn to deal, we gotta get up and get them out. No other option, we have to resist. Y'all, we gotta stop them, we have to resist this fascist agenda. We have to resist these malicious pretenders. Flee from the highest office in all of the land. Understand the flag is burning, but please just raise your right hand and pledge. To what? To the banks, the bombs, and all the other shit that I can't fit in this song. The Constitution, what's that, man? It's dead and it's gone. While the rich are feeding on the poor so they can get strong, it's wrong.
On the nation making me so sad. My meditations on the nation making me so mad.
So motherfucking mad, like.
We only played that one time.
One time.